ABC News, and there is a tsunami on its way. These are reporters Melina and Kyla. Kyla, give me some information about the tsunami.
A tsunami has a sudden motion on the ocean floor. Also, the sudden motion could be an earthquake, volcano eruption, or landscapes. Back to Melina.
Here's some information from me. An earthquake that is underwater creates a big wave, so it could kill a lot of people and destroy buildings such as houses and towers.
And that was our information about the tsunami that is on their way. Now we're going to send you to reporters Eli, Cameron, and Luke.
Hello, Luke and Eli and Cam here for them.
Tsunamis can flip and destroy buildings and houses.
If you and a boat go towards a tsunami,
tsunamis can create another disaster called a flood, which can scare animals.
Oh, yes, Cam.
Pacific Ocean is at most at risk of all tsunamis in the United States. Most of them are in the Pacific Ocean. Over 50% of the tsunamis went off course and went to the Pacific Ocean.
If you're near a car, then hop in and drive away as quick as you can.
The Pacific Ocean is really dangerous, and you can be hurt from going into the Pacific Ocean. People that go alone into the Pacific Ocean are at risk of danger. Back to you, Melina and Kyla.
Breaking news. Thanks for watching. Make sure you stay safe.